Out here, so they have a first idea of how a landscape actually looks in a functional way, not just optical, that there are different vegetation units, but how these different vegetation units also differ in their function. And the function we have been looking, or we are looking at, is the hydrological cycle. So you have here different ditches, draining ditches, you have a river, you have a pump station, and the students are supposed to get a first idea of how these landscapes work.